I am Dr. Lakshmi Satish, Senior ENT Surgeon practicing at Skin Cosmetic ENT Care Center and at Sagar and Excel Care Hospitals. Sudden hearing loss is an otological emergency. A person waking up in the morning with a hearing loss can be quite frightening. So he has to rush to the doctor immediately and cannot wait for a long time thinking that it can be due to wax. Not all sudden hearing loss is due to a block wax or due to a common cold. It is really an emergency condition where a person can even lose it permanently if not treated adequately. There are many causes and most of the times, in fact, you cannot find a correct reason. When you do an ENT examination after taking a thorough history, you may not find any cause in the external ear or in the drum or in the middle ear reflected through the eardrum. So we have to take a thorough history of any recent ear infection, recent history of any head injury, recent otological surgeries or common cold, flu, etc. and history of playing any contact sports, history of recent air travel, exposure to extremely cold winds and if they are suffering from any systemic diseases, etc. Many times we cannot find any cause, but on doing a thorough examination, sometimes you may pick up coincidental factors like an uncontrolled diabetes, hypertension, and when you do cholesterol test, it may be very high. Just like the vessels get blocked during a heart attack, the blood vessels supplying the inner ear can get blocked suddenly because of cholesterol plaques or many other plaques or vasospasm of the blood vessel can lead to sudden hearing loss. The inner ear blood supply is very delicate and it can get affected due to various reasons including exposure to extremely cold wind. It can cause vasospasm and cause a sudden hearing loss. Therefore, it's very important for us clinicians to diagnose it appropriately at the earliest and start initiating the treatment. We have to give intra-tympanic steroid injections and oral steroids appropriately starting from day one of the onset of symptoms. If it is delayed by more than 1 month, the chances of recovery are very remote. Thank you.